next song we always dedicate to our LGBT fans. Because it's so important for us to show you all that it doesn't matter who you are or who you love, we accept you, we love you just as you are. And also everyone, it's Trans Awareness Month. So I want you all to put your lights in the air and show your support for your trans brothers and sisters and the whole of the LGBT community. And hopefully one day we're not going to need songs like Secret Love Song.
Oh, my God.